So hopefully this won't be an issue.
Oh, my God.
Ready?
But he said he didn't put my hands up.
So what is a high boiling point indicate about the attractive forces of a substance? So it has a boiling point of 3,000 degrees. What does that tell us about the attractions inside the substance? So, two correct.
That's
not a high boiling point. Remember, when we boil, we're trying to separate, right? So if it takes a lot of energy to separate, we have to have strong attractions. So, Akari had it right? First? Akari, where are we going? Okay, so 3-1.